It's October, and it's time to appreciate this crow that I made. I don't know when. Look at all the things I use. I use sea beads. I use star beads. I use flower beads. I use bugle beads. I used big seed beads. I used on the head iridized vitreous glass. I use stained glass. I use glitter tiles. I use tile beads. I use faceted beads under the wing there. And then I use some kind of a funny thing under the tail. A big old jewel. Anyway, I really like him. He's looking great. And here he is with my pumpkin.